is an 8-man tag team match. And at a combined weight of 639 pounds, Vampire Rey Mysterio Jr. and Eric Bischoff.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Gentlemen, I believe we are about to see a fight.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll do you one better. We're about to find out who's next.
You are looking at the personification of intensity.
Cesaro goes, feats of strength always follow.
Saxton, can you try a feat of silence, please?
No, I cannot.
I said please.
And from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Gentlemen, I will never get tired of watching Cesaro do what he does. Every time he steps in the ring, you can expect a classic.
Cesaro looks to be in a bad mood here tonight, and I'm sure he is ready to take it out in the ring.
These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out opponents one by one.
This could turn into a handicap match or a singles match at any moment. What it looks like at the start will not be where we wind up.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right across the throat.
Camel clutch is in.
Look at the torque.
You gotta find a way out of the camel clutch. That'll do it. He's got the answer for that one. Back and forth from these competitors. Big impact. Oh, the weakening arm breaker.
Broken something.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Incredible agility.
Heading up, he's thinking back.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Here he comes off the tag.
Struck with precision. So much damage inflicted.
In off the tag. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Landing.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Now trampling the opposition.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Tag made, fresh man in. Mysterio counters quickly.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Finds the spot.
Stick.
Snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Gets him with the counter. And he stonewalls Cesaro there.
Whoa! Outrageous athleticism.
suplex.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. Measuring his opponent. The knee connects.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying.
And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
He foiled that attempt.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
What a suplex.
Tags him in. He made it. Tag made.
Coming in hot.
Kicks connect. Right to the face.
Hanging back with their own count.
Beautiful arming reply. Oh, God.
What a shot in the face.
Oh, my God. In the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
He's got something coming. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Bischoff gets intercepted. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Uh-oh, not a good place to be.
Oh, three.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse.
He thinks he has it. Oh, what a save. That should have been three. He's ejected from the ring.
Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Got the tag. Got the tag.
That shoulder targeted there.
Goldberg fights that off. Switching it up.
Oh, stomping away. Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Looking for a high-risk move.
Soaring.
Lock. No, no! Belly to belly!
My goodness! Oh, here it comes!
DDT!
Amazing execution!
That's gotta be it!
There's two! Close line!
You've gotta wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
He gets tagged in.
Kick to the spine!
Just
as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Brown with a back suplex.
Uh-oh. Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
He knew what was coming. He started to struggle here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Impacts a well-placed punch.
Dropped with a suplex. Big form.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
What a reversal by Goldberg.
Staved off that attack.
Flashback!
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Big kick.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, a spinebuster.
Crippling.
He must have had that scouted. Nice takedown.
And set him up. Oh, I need him. Hands.
That's going to hurt.
13.
Scattered reversal there. He's turning the tables.
Targeting the chest. Very effective.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
He slides back into the ring.
And tag!
He's in now.
Finally.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
There's some power behind that punch.
And that's gonna jam Cesaro's offense. Able to reverse.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. And he's able to reverse.
And responds with a counter of their own.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Man, that was a hard landing.
A ferocious attack against Cesaro here.
If Cesaro can just weather this storm, he'll be fine.
Oh, strong impact. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Rey moves out of trouble. What a forearm.
These superstars are toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Watch out.
Oh, man.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Dude. And he makes the save for his team. Getting him into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get
what's Ray formulating here. Bulldog face first.
Now Ray needs to end this.
Such heart being
shown by Mysterio.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick into the cover. Oh. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Tag made. Tag made.
From the top turnbuckle. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Yeah. Suplex.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
What a throw.
To the corner. This can't be good.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Inverted tree of roll position now.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless. Enough already.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Good God, that's devastating.
Two.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And he gets the tap.
Double under hook.
Up and down, brain buster.
Mysterio felt that, and I think he's done.
Like this just go to show you never can count Rey Mysterio out.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
Rey, trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Wearing that area down here.
Oh, just tap.
His partner's got to be thankful for that.
What a save for him.
That's what a partner's for.
He's a projectile now.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
What a wrist plus suplex.
And Bischoff's taking a heavy dose of damage tonight.
Time for Bischoff to fight through the pain or surrender to it.
Lands in the drop zone. Tagging his partner in now. Mysterio grounded. The ultimate underdog needs a miracle.
Breaks down his opponent and here it is.
Looking for the LeBell lock.
Mysterio has been eliminated.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
He's been placed in the corner now. Goldberg fights that off.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Right down with a roundhouse.
Quick thinking pays off.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Boom, oh, what an uppercut. Oh. There's the tag. Looking to end it here.
Could be it.
One, two,
oh my God, what impact. How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Shifts it back onto it.
Boom!
Thanks for coming.
His team in the match.
Saw that coming.
I said flying to Cesaro.
The kick connects. He can create some space.
Arm trapped.
One after the other.
Cover!
No! coming, took advantage.
Oof, that'll leave a mark.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Backdrop. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Turns that back on Bischoff.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Tags him in.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, perfect kick.
Bischoff showing his instinct.
Did you hear the impact?
Dropkick.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
He's in off the tag.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Goldberg's got a rebound.
Something coming. Able to reverse that one. Oh, stiff headbutt. He gets tagged in.
And now Bischoff is stalking.
Oh, a kick to the face.
God, can Bischoff close things out?
Shoulders down. Save.
Still got more fight here.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Sent right out of the ring.
In full control here. Face first in the turnbuckle. Steered clear of that.
Comes in off the tag.
Uh-oh. What a takedown.
Fujiwara on bar.
Oh, working on the arm.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
And cheers
from the top.
Off landing.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Delivering the suplex.
Oh god, that hurt.
An unrelenting assault being brought to Bischoff.
Bischoff's on the wrong side of every exchange.
Once more, setting it up.
DDT, nicely done.
Bischoff's in serious danger.
Two count.
And he stops the count for his partner.
He turns it around.
Oh, he's got him up high.
Placed to the corner.
He eludes the contact. Dodges out of the way.
Oh, twist in the neck.
Saw that one coming.
Delivers the bulldog.
He has him right where he wants him.
That's not right, but effective.
Part of town here on the apron.
Suplex, spine crushing.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, what a kick.
that'll wake you up. Did you hear that impact?
Strong European uppercut.
Nice takedown.
Spells the end. We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcer at this point.
He manages to escape it.
Bischoff gets it.
And that can be all. Let's see. This heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent. And he's enjoying every minute of it.
Oh, my kid. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
And tagged in is Goldberg.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg!
Jackhammer! That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
Two! He kicked out at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Set to erupt.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
This one is all but over.
Two. And look at front. Goldberg finds his target for that one.
astonishing. The perseverance that Goldberg possesses is on another level.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. Tagged in.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going swinging. Round and around and around we go.
Will this be enough?
One, two, three.
Goldberg has been eliminated.
Here he comes off the tag.
Personified.
Right. Stiff headbutt. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Looking to hurt him. Oh my God, shoulder breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
And burn an atomic drop.
Ooh.
And a tag there.
Well, that proved to be enough this time.
Pin. Two. Three.
Got it. He outlasted every other team in this match.
And here's another pick of the moves he saw in that match.
Survival against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.